Okay, so I'm Emmanuel de Roquefeuil, I'm the Vice President, Country Director for Thales in India. So just let me give you some hints about Thales in India. So Thales has been created here in 1953. Today we are having so 65 of histories in India, both in transportation and in defense. We have created along the way four joint ventures. One with the public sector, with Bell, and the other with the private sector. One with Samtel in avionics, and one with L&T in engineering, software engineering. So all in all, we are positioned in three big cities, like New Delhi on one side, Bangalore, and also Hyderabad, for the sake of the Hyderabad metro contract. So, how do we contribute to the Make in India? Make in India and export for India is really our ambition. We're contributing through, first of all, development of new products, like for example the Thales product, which we are developing within our joint venture with Bell. We are creating really a new product which will be fitted for the CWIS Air Force competition, which is ongoing. So that's really an asset that we are confident will give IP and value creation in India in our joint venture. We have also a certain number of partners. We have accumulated as of today more than 300 million of purchasing in India over the last 3 to 4 years. And we are doing that through our supply chain, which is reached by at least 50 suppliers as of now, but which is developing every week, every day. We have also signed during this show, GIF Expo, two very valuable memorandum of understanding with a new firm, which is called MKU, which is located in UP, in Uttar Pradesh, and which two memorandum of understanding, one of solid organics and one of carabines. Those two partnerships are really aimed at developing new products for the Indian market, but also for the export market. All in all, we are 600 people in India. If we accumulate the people which are fully part of Thales India, but also which are part of our joint ventures. We are extremely proud of all those people. They are invaluable people. In terms of sourcing those people, we have created partnership with the IIT, Institute of Technologies, Bangalore, Mumbai, New Delhi, and the last one with Madras Institute of Technology, which we signed recently during the President Macron visit in India. And we are absolutely confident that through those partnerships with the IIT, we will have access to extremely valuable talents, which will constitute the richness of Thales in India tomorrow. Now we are very happy about this expo, GIF Expo. I think those days have created a lot of interactions, a lot of good opportunities to talk to our partners, to talk to our customers. We could see all those people coming here, looking at our proposals, value proposals. And I think we have had access to the top people of our partners, be it HL, be it Bell, be it BDL, or private partners like Tata, like L&T, and so on and so forth. So we think that GIF Expo was really an extremely good and profitable show.
Thank you.